Chris, is this true?
I wanted to lie, but my mother always told me if I did, she'd slap me into another nationality.
Get inside.
That's my mother, Rochelle. She had 100 recipes for whooping ass.
Boy, I will slap caps off your knees. I will knock you into last night. I will slap your name out the phone book and call Marbella and tell her I did it. Give him that.
I wonder if it would ruin our friendship if I smacked his eyebrows off.
Don't
Usually when Tanya telling, that meant I was getting in trouble. But I didn't care. All I wanted to do was slap the black off of Drew.
What happened?
Looks like the older brother came home, found little brother kissing his woman, and slapped the black off him.
Is this the black?
All we could find.
So much for brotherly love.
Well, thanks. You really helped me out.
After all that had happened, I kept thinking about how my dad had trusted me. Even though I'd managed to get the car back home without him knowing, it seemed like the right thing to do was tell the truth.
Dad?
Yes, sir.
I have a confession. I drove your car to school today.
You what?
I'm sorry. I really am.
Son, I'm very disappointed in you. But as long as you're safe, that's all that really matters.
Thanks, Dad.
But one more thing.
Yes, Dad?
I'm just trying to tape my stories, blah, blah, blah. Julius, she's 11. She made a mistake.
So what? Now I can't get mad? You get mad all the time.
Exactly, but everybody's used to it. If I did half the things I threatened to do, don't you think I would have been in jail a long time ago?
What are you in for?
Knocking my kids' nostrils off?
My dad couldn't always give us what we wanted, but he would always do his best.
Hey, Dad.
I'm really proud of you for getting 100 on that test. So, here you go.
Yeah.
Wow. Huh? What do you think?
Drew thought about saying this.
Gretzky? It's not Gretzky. It's Gretzky with an E. I scored 100 on my spelling test. I can't wear this. You got that big old head and you can't even spell Gretzky. Maybe you should take my spelling classes. I ain't wearing this.
But if he did, here's what would have happened.
What's the story?
Apparently the kid loves hockey. Father brings home a jersey that says Gretzky with an I instead of Gretzky with an E. Son mouths off, dad loses it, shoves the jersey down kid's throat.
Is that the jersey?
It's all we could find.
Good thing he didn't ask for skates.
Mother had another way of getting her point across.
The next time you ask me to do something after your father told you no, I'm gonna pop the paws off your face. Do you understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
Getting a lot of trouble?
My dad grounded me. Plus, he took away my Atari for a week. How about you?
My mom said if I ever did that again, she'd slap all the tartar off my teeth.
Everybody plays a fool sometime. There's no exception to the rule. Listen, baby, it may be factual, may be cruel.
What?
Hey, baby.
Mom, how's everything going in here?
Doctor, is he gonna be okay?
Well, I think we'll be able to get it out, but you won't be able to wear that shoe again. Hang in there, big guy.
Boy, I ought to knock you into subspace.
Isn't that kind of ridiculous?
Mission Control, that stupid black kid is outside of the space station.
You okay, baby? You need to sit down?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
As bad as she felt, I didn't know it was about to get worse.
Rochelle, can't you make a decent glass of iced tea?
Well, can't you leave her alone? It's iced tea. If you're thirsty, well, then you'll drink it. If you're not, don't.
I might be joining my grandfather sooner than I thought.
Are you gonna sit there and let that boy talk to me like that? Why don't you know I'll knock you into another family?
Who are you?
You don't want to know.
Everybody hates.